Good morning, everyone. This is Jomar Hilario, and you are in the Science of Making People Laugh and Buy. You can learn marketing using cartoons webinar. We're going to run until 9 p.m. And if you can hear me say yes, saying yes means you have to type into that nice box that says questions. Can you type in yes? Looks. That's great. Thank you so much for showing up. Okay, so the 35 of you who came in on time, you are the elite. So congratulate yourself for doing a life-changing decision to learn on the week of Christmas. The people who, you know, Christmas is not about, I'm gonna do nothing and watch TV and eat all day, okay? You understand that, yeah, you can spend time learning on Christmas week. It's a Christmas week, it's not Christmas Day. And especially if this is your first time, then congratulations, you are using your time well. Do you agree with me that you guys are the elite? You guys will be the next set of people who will be speaking on stage, witnessing to the world how a commitment to excellence, a commitment to life-changing activities, that's the thing that can change your life, right? Right. If you agree, can you say tama or yes or right? Ganun, pwede rin, ano? So I'm sure almost nobody tells you that. So I'm taking this chance to tell you that. So you might also notice sometimes I go mute like this. Yeah, that's the mute. You notice the mute? Kasi may ubo ko eh, so I'm healing. So I'm serving you while I'm healing. Okay, docs? So let's start. So my team gave me a very, very big topic. I told them, let's teach them how to market in cartoons. Instead of that, they gave me the science of making people laugh, which is kind of more technical than marketing using cartoons. Okay, so The object here is to get people's attention and to sell to them. Is that a good enough objective? Get people's attention and then sell to them. Remember, the order is correct, right? What's the first thing? Get people's attention. What's the next thing? Sell to them, okay? Of course, there's something big in the middle that's missing. Do you know what it is? If you get people's attention and then you immediately sell to them, that's not going to work. So you got to put something in the middle. And that thing in the middle is to, it comes with many names, but it's these words. Are you ready? Can you say I'm ready? Okay. Yeah. Pin pasol is correct. It's marketing. The words we use for marketing in the middle of getting attention and selling to them, we use the word serve, we use the word entertain, we use the word echo how they are feeling. Can you just type these words? Echo how they are feeling, serve them with concepts, okay, and then entertain all at the same time. That's called marketing, but we're using more simple words. Okay, let's proceed. Tama na yung introduction ko. So this is a question. I said in my email, marketing using cartoons is like a newly discovered oil field, gold mine, silver mine, platinum mine. Okay? And there is going to be an oil rush and a gold rush. So the question is, why am I saying it's like a newly discovered oil field and gold mine? Because when you look at your wall right now, answer me. How many people are selling or marketing using cartoons in your Facebook wall? Oh, you guys are exceptions. You see my stuff. How many different entities in the world in your Facebook wall is using cartoons right now? Okay, in our previous promotion effort this month of December, did you know that between using a cartoon and using a nicely selected image from 500px, people normally notice the cartoon first. Did you know that? We have statistics to prove it, by the way. People are noticing the cartoons. We're promoting the same thing. We're promoting the Christmas promo, and we're using beautifully selected images with a great message that echoes how people are feeling, but most people are noticing the cartoon version. So that's, can you say that's interesting? Okay, I can't cite anybody because nobody else is doing this except us. So let me proceed. So, yes, Venacio Jimenez III. Almost nobody is using cartoons and in promoting online, but they're using video, which is actually time intensive. It takes a long time to use video. Using video is no longer money intensive. You don't really need a lot of money to do video. Everybody here can just go to animoto.com and create a nice video. But people do notice that because most of the videos you notice are made by big companies. All right, so let's go back around. What do people want when they go online? So this is everyone here. Can everybody type everyone? So what do people want online? Then we're going to go straight into comics. Then I'm going to give you some time to actually do it. Yeah, I'm going to take up my time to wait. Can you type wait? To wait for 10 minutes for you to actually do it. The reason why I want to wait while you do it, because I want you to have the courage, lalo na ikaw, Marlene, to say to yourself, kaya ko naman pala. We're going to use cartoons to promote whatever we want to promote. But I'm going to teach you how to do it now, before 9 o'clock arrives. Is that good? Then I'm going to give you time inside the 9 o'clock for you to do it. 10 minutes. Me doing nothing but waiting for you. Is that good? Okay. Background. What do people want online? This is very fast. What do they want? They want entertainment. That would be you. Say yes if you agree. If you go online in your Facebook wall, you want to be entertained. You go scrolling in your wall, you're looking for something that is entertaining you. That video of Justin Bieber in Tacloban, that's entertaining. Okay. Now, here's what you're saying when you're using Facebook. Interrupt me with something pleasant and I'll take a look. Yes or no? This is what you say to yourself every time you open the wall. Do you guys call it wall or timeline? Social ba kayo? Timeline? Or luma kayo? Like me, I call it the wall. They used to call it the wall, but now maybe you guys call it timeline. Okay. Again, there are certain things like bad interrupts. The bad interrupts are already there in YouTube. When you play something, it shows you Colgate. Do you appreciate that? Or do you skip the video after 5 to 3 seconds? Have you ever been to YouTube lately? They show you these commercials. Skip the ads. That's called interruption marketing, and a very unpleasant version. There's also good interrupts. A YouTube video. Did you see that 10-minute Korean song? That's very, very, very interesting. Did you see that? The 10-minute Korean song that we never stop because it's really interesting. So that John is correct because he says, if the first 5 seconds is interesting, I will not skip. Okay. You're looking at interruption marketing. That is the model of television. That's why you have commercials. That's the model of Hulu. That's why you have commercials in Hulu. They're doing it in YouTube. By the way, inhale, exhale, guys. This will be the death of YouTube. All these commercials in YouTube. People will be moving to some place where they can't find this junk. Okay, next is good interrupts. Good interrupts, as John says, if you can give me 5 minutes in something interesting, something humorous, you got me. Now, we're in Facebook, not in YouTube. So, if you find something humorous in Facebook, then you'll stop and pay attention. Now, there are three kinds of humor. There are many kinds of humor. I'm going to discuss three. The first one is the outrageous humor. The guy who proposed to the girl using the entire restaurant singing a song. That's really outrageous, right? I mean, you'll watch that video all throughout. I saw that on Facebook. Now, the outrageous is that, okay, imagine, I don't have the image right now. Imagine a shark. Okay, imagine a girl being eaten by the shark. And then the girl is doing a selfie while she's being eaten by the shark. And the caption says, pa selfie selfie lang pag may time. It's really out there. I mean, it's impossible, right? It's outrageous. It's not going to happen. That's why it's funny. The first one is, it's interesting, it's humorous, because it's possible that it can happen, but you would probably not do it because it'll take too much effort. The second one is impossible. The third one would be something that will make you angry, outrageous, more of the rage than out and the oath. So there are certain kinds of humor that is will make you mad, okay? Now, these are just some types of humor you'll find. Now, let's go into humor. There are two ways to make humor. How many ways? Make humor. That was a mute. Thank you very much. If your screen just showed my video, can you just change the size of your screen? Because it showed my video. It's not supposed to be. Yes, I told you, if there is a mute, umuubo ako. Thank you very much. All right. So, to create humor, you need two things. Really funny and really real. The really funny part, that takes some preparation. The really real is just using common sense. This is how you make humor. So, one of the biggest places on the internet to find humor and inspiration for humor is a website called 9gag. And this is where a lot of people get their humor stuff and put it in Facebook. I'm going to give you a few seconds to read the Spider-Man thing. Got it? Okay, I'm moving on. Problem with 9gag, it's not yours. Somebody else made it. Number two, it's not branded as yours or your company. If you represent a company, you're a virtual assistant, you're running social media for someone else. 9gag, a lot of them have bad taste, bastos, or racist. Or completely ugly. Okay. There's also another place called Know Your Meme, which is another place where you can find racist and funny posts that you can put. Okay. Now, that's the same problem with Know Your Meme and 9gag. Okay. Now, let me transition to why you're here. Bitstrips. You're here because I'm gonna, bitstrips. We're going to discuss about how to use Bitstrips for marketing, because Bitstrips is the ultimate you. Bitstrips allows you to create an image, okay? An image of yourself made out of cartoons. And this is my Bitstrip here. Let me show you. And to go here first, you need to go to Facebook first and type in Bitstrips here. Does anybody know how to type in Bitstrip in Facebook? I'm gonna leave this screen up in case you like born 7 days ago, you don't know what I mean by Facebook search. Okay? That is Bitstrip. You search for Bitstrip here. You're in Facebook. You type the word Bitstrips. It shows you several Bitstrips. Just ignore the rest. Just go to the first one. And Bitstrips will appear. It's going to ask for your permission. If you haven't done it, please do it now. Give it permission and stuff like that. Okay, your Bitstrip should look like this when you're actually in it. I'm going to go to the edit part where you can actually create your own face. Now, this will take quite some time to create a face. Do not take this time to perfect your face. I did it when I was completely bored, so I finished it within less than 10 minutes. So you can do this. The only problem will be the Bitstrip might be too slow for you. Now, it's loading for me because I already have an image of myself. Okay, so who here's first timer to see this ever? So the first thing you're going to do, you're going to select the size of your face and the size of your jaw. I suggest you don't be honest when you start off. Just, you know, make yourself look like Brad Pitt if you can. But, you know, just don't. I mean, I click on jaw shape and I pick on one. I don't have to be accurate. Okay, but yes, this can take up your entire day. Yeah, it can. Again, I pick on this one. I click on jaw shape. And then I can click on this one. I can also rotate the face. And those of you who are first timers are gonna say, "Oh, you're getting too fast!" So I'm gonna do it again. This is Bitstrip. Okay? Is there a way to get rid of my face so I don't have any image? Would I? So I click on this one, this round thing. I click on jaw shape. This one appears. I don't select, I just click on the first one. You can also play around, but I don't encourage you to play around now because it's just 10 minutes in the webinar. There are other options here. Then there are other options for hair, hairstyle. Yes, whatever I do, you will take your time. I know that because I have done workshops for 5 years already. So you will not listen to me. So for those of you who want to maximize time in this webinar, you are going to just blindly select something here without using your brain. So 10 minutes is up. Just create what do you think you look like. I suggest you just pick whatever. Pick whatever you can find. But remember, the beast is mine. Just pick. I'm just randomly picking here. First timers in the internet, are you confused? You know, you can say yes, it's okay. Hindi ako magagalit. You can say yes. Jomar, paano mo ginagawa yan? Pinipindot ko lang. Hindi ko ginagamit ang utak ko. Pindot lang ako ng pindot. Nagpapalit lang siya. So, ganun. This is a boy. You can make yourself a girl. You can turn that around. And everybody type game if you're game to create your own Bitstrip face. By the way, on the bottom, you can change your expression if you don't know. Here, smiling. And angry. Surprised. You can change your skin tone at the bottom also. Make yourself mas guapo like that, right? Or make yourself look like an alien by making yourself violet or something. Yeah. Jomar, hindi naman yun ang skin tone ko. We're using cartoons. Don't you get it? It doesn't have to be accurate. You are not a cartoon. Are you a cartoon? Yep, you're not a cartoon figure. So feel free to make yourself blue. It's okay. Remember, if you check if you make people notice you, people notice your message, right? Because you are a blue alien. If you make people notice your image, you make people listen to your message. Pahitops na kayo. Well, can't do anything. If you can do anything during the last time, 10 minutes of that, you'll have to do it sa bahay nyo. But on your own, if you can't do anything there. I don't recommend you use your cellphone, but some people are saying nag-work sa cellphone nila. I've actually done this sa iPad, so it does work. Okay? So now you have your own identity sa loob ng Bitstrip. Okay? So this is mine, and I already have an identity. So after you created yourself, for now, you just click on make a friend comic or make a status comic. So piliin natin yung make a status comic. Okay, nagsasalita ako, nakamute pala ako. So, as I was saying kanina, i-click mo yung make a status comic and then you'll see a lot of situations new. Pag ayaw nyo yan, babasahin mo yan. Punta ka sa unload more. Meron pang moods. Okay, may moods pa dyan. Pagpindot mo, ito yung mga possible moods na pwede mong ilagay. It's already funny as it is. You can make it funnier by changing your facial expression. Kung ano talaga yung ikaw. Pwede mong gawing bad moods. Pwede mong gawing weird moods. Pwede mong gawing mad moods. Meron ding situations. Ikaw lahat bida dyan. Commute, play, holidays, school, home. So if I was to promote a seminar called How to Work from Home, I would probably, you know, use this, natutulog, or I'll do something about a home. Or I can also make a post on work naman. Pero papalitan ko yung ibang words, hindi lahat. Okay? Okay? Pwedeng ito. Halimbawa, pipindutin ko to. Now I'm directly telling you a sample of a direct promotion na cartoon, ha. You don't do this pag nagsisimula ka lang. You don't do this pag nagsisimula ka lang na magpo-promote ka direct. You have to get people's attention first. Pero since I've already gotten people's attention for many years, I can just do it now. Instead of saying Jomar is ready for a power nap, so this is you napping on your own table, I can say Tagalog na. Ayoko. Promote ko rin yung seminar ko, ah. Or even, not even promoting the seminar. I am echoing what they feel. Ayaw na ni Jomar matulog sa office. Laging may galit. So I'm echoing the feelings of the people I'm trying to send the message to. Tungkol sa aking VA seminar. Ano ni Jomar matusap? Warning. Can you type warning? When you do write messages and you change it, make sure short lang. Huwag sobrang haba. Short lang ilagay niyong message. Try to shorten as much as possible. Okay? By the way, pag kinlik mo yung sarili mo dyan sa status comic, pwede mong palitan yung mood mo. Pwedeng, ayan o. puyat na puyat, hindi ka happy, ang malala pa dyan, pwede mo pa i-customize yan. Baka kasi gusto mo pang malakihin pa yung eye bags mo. Yan. Labit mo yung dila mo. Pwede rin labas yung ngipin. Tapos huwag kang sumimangot siguro. Ayaw ko. Ano ba? Play around with this stuff. And there you have it. It's different. Okay? I don't want to smile. I wonder what I can do to change this. You can also change the rotation of the body. Yan, baliktad. Rotation of the head. Also direction of the head. Yeah, that's probably better. Hindi ko ma-change. Ayan, frown. Ayan, naka-frown na ako. Ayan. So I can share this. I'm done. I'm not selling. Can you type the word, I'm not selling? I am echoing how people feel. Later I can sell my seminar, but I'm echoing how they feel first. So I can share that. If they agree, they'll just say like, they're gonna share it. And people will say, oh, that's cute. It's not really funny na laugh out loud. But if it, so remember, to create humor, sometimes you just be real. Diba sabi ko, what is real is funny. What is funny is funny. So once you echo how they feel, then you put a lot of messages like that, ganon. They will now be able to say, ah, oo nga. Yung mga boss ko, galit yan sa akin pag nag-overnight ako sa office kahit nag-work ako. Make them echo first how people feel about the situation that you're trying to solve. When you're selling something, you're solving something. Can you say that? When you're selling something, you're solving something. I-echo mo yung feeling na sinasolve mo. I-echo mo yung feeling na binibigay mo as a solution to what you're solving. If you don't understand what I'm saying, kulang ka sa analysis kung anong binibenta mo. Kasi tingin mo lang sa binibenta mo, kape, bahay, hindi pwede yun. Kape solves something. Kape, creativity, lack of creativity, lack of awareness, yan sinasolve yan ng kape. Bahay sinasolve niyan, hindi shelter. Security for the wife, yan ang sinibenta niyan. So, I can create a comic about security for the wife by just changing some of the stuff here. Now, that's a status comic. Let me go to friend comic. This is very powerful. I could click ko muna yung continue. Tapos, pag-press ko ng continue, magre-refresh siya. Hindi nga kabilisan itong Bitstrip eh. Kahit na 4 million people lang naman ang gumagamit. Konti lang, di ba? Kaya hindi pa siya masyadong kilala. Pero napapansin nyo eh, pag naglalagay ako ng comic. Warning lang, huwag nyong puliin ng comic yung wall ninyo. Okay? Kasi hindi mag-work. Ang pinaka gusto kong gawin, turo sa inyo, hindi yung status comic, yung make a friend comic. Kasi pag pinindot mo yan, hihingi siya ng mga taong kilala mo na meron ng pit strip. Okay? Hindi mo na kailangan i-save yung avatar mo. I-share mo para makita nila sa wall. Jude. You click share if you want people to see your avatar or your bit strip. I'm calling it bit strip, not avatar. You click save to download it or download. Ganun. Again, nasa friend a comic, make a friend comic, lalabas dito lahat ng taong kilala mo na may avatar na. Question, meron bang tao dito na mas sikat kesa sa iba? Ang tawag sa kanila, influencer. Meron, sa mga kakilala nyo, meron ba silang mga tao na sikat? Na medyo, pag may sinabi tong tao na to, maraming nakikinig. Meron, di ba? Meron. So, pwede mo siyang gawan ng Bitstrip. Kahit hindi kayo friend. Basta, nandito sa listahan mo. Meron ding all friends, meron ding friends without avatars. Pag friends without avatars, ifa-force mo siyang gumawa ng sariling avatar or Bitstrip. By the way, ang tawag dyan avatar, yung movie, oo. Okay? Yes, syempre, hindi kayo close. isipin mo mabuti. Some guy na nakilala mo noon, ginawan ka ng nakakatawang cartoon. Masama love mo. Some guy, hindi mo kakilala. Noon, kilala mo, medyo, office mate pa dahil. Ginawan ka niya ng cartoons na nakakatawa. How do you feel? Wow, ito. Leader to nung high school ako. So, pwede ko siyang gawa ng beat strip. Hindi siyempre offending. Beat strip, wala namang offending dito. So, maghahanap ka dyan na kayong dalawa yan, bida. So, maghanap ka nakakatawa, jokes, situations, gestures, tapos you're getting the attention of the intelligent influencer. Huwag kang pipili ng insults unless kilala mo talaga. Ang importante, you have to flatter. Say flatter. Flatter. Psychologically make the person feel good. Okay? Psychologically make the person feel good. Remember, you're literally not flattering him. You're just putting a funny situation na medyo positive ang dating o nakakatawa ang dating. Okay? I don't know if you're getting this. Pwede ba itong gamitin sa panliligaw? Yes or no? What is marketing kung hindi panliligaw ng mga taong sikat? So, you can look for situations na fit. Now, kung wala kang makita, sabihin you're thinking too hard. Okay, wala kang makita. Sabihin masyadong pinahihirapan ng sarili mo. Hindi ka nagsasmile. Remember, when I do this, makikita ito ni Christina. I told you, nung high school ako, leader tong si Christina. Okay? So, pag nakita ito ni Christina, matutuwa siya, hindi? Ano ba? Matutuwa siya, hindi? Pili ka nakakatawa. Kung mali yung sense of humor mo, magtanong ka sa ibang tao, nakakatawa ba to? Yan. Meron pa namang load more, may gestures pa. Para talaga nakakatawa, palitan mo pa yung itsura mo para hindi bagay talaga, ganun. So, this is just a matter of selecting what you think is funny. Okay? So I'm just gonna click this, Jomar Photobombs Christina, kasi wala lang, gusto ko lang. Tapos I'm gonna click that and share it in my wall. Once I share it in my wall, Christina will see it. Do it many times and the Christina will have no choice but to respond. Yes or no? Si Christina nasa Canada. She's not gonna see this. If I do it several times, will she see it? Yes or no? So, click ko na siya. Now, this is just to get the person's attention. You're not selling here. You're marketing. I'm assuming you're doing this because you want to get the Christina's attention. If, halimbawa, ang intention ko, bentahan ko siya ng VA seminar. Halimbawa, yun ang intention ko. Actually, mali yung intention na yun. Can everybody type, ano ang tama? Hindi ko siya intention bentahan ng BI Seminar. Gusto ko magbenta ng BI Seminar. Ginagawa ko to, hindi pera bumili si Christina ng BI Seminar. Alam mo ba kung ano? Anong, para saan? Bakit ko siya dinadamay pa dito? Wala naman siyang kinalaman. Kinukuha ko yung attention ni Christina kasi alam ko, influencer siya, malakas yung kanyang hatak sa mga tao nung high school ako. Gusto ko, pag naglagay ako ng picture, naming dalawa, i-share niya sa wall niya. Yes or no? Para makita ng mga kakilala niya. Tama? Tapos, lalagyan ko siya ng dagdag. Kasi remember, wala akong kinalaman sa photobombing. Ang importante sa akin is family is important. Diba? So, dagdagan ko pa yan. Sarap kumain with family every day. That's the emotion. I'm not selling. May gusto kong sabihin. Hindi ko lang gusto sabihin yung photobombing. Plus, hindi ko gusto na nakadila ako. Pipindutin ko sarili ko. Bibigyan ko sarili ko ng nice smile. Ayoko nang nakadila. Okay? Give myself a big, nice smile. Yun, gulat. Oks, medyo gulat. So, this is a raw, very raw na sample. Jomar Photobombs Christina. That's not her name actually. Nickname lang niya. Dapat, kasi kilala ko to. Okay? Too cheap. Hindi maganda yung palitan ko. Photobombs Chuchi smiley face. Happy Christmas dinner. Pahingi. Bonk. Yan, that's my... As you see... It's funny. No! Attention getting. Yes. Did I say something good about the emotion that I want people to feel? Yes. About, remember, ang binibenta ko yung VA seminar, work from home na seminar. Gusto ko, after this post, after this, ano, this cartoon with us, kami ni Chuchi, ni Christina, gawa pa ako isa pa, after 3 days, para she now pays attention to what I'm saying. You understand me? Kasi, ang ginagawa ko, I'm getting their attention. Ang tawag din ng mga gurus ng attention marketing. But I'm doing it in a very pleasant way. You understand me? And I didn't have to use creativity. Pumili lang ako ng sa tingin ko nakatawa. At hindi offensive. Kasi po nakadila, offensive. I have not talked to Christina for many, many years. Okay, so nagkakasala tayo ngayon. So some samples you can find in this one is I'm gonna show you some samples na kaya mong gawin sa Bitstrips. Okay? Kulit naman ito. So, time for questions. Can I post the cartoons page? You can post the cartoon sa page by downloading the cartoon from your wall and putting it in the page. Pang-personal kasi ang Pitstrip. Download mo siya. Okay? Okay, let me just show you that first. So, punta ako sa wall ko, tapos gusto mong ilagay sa Facebook page. Kopyahin mo yung image na galing sa wall mo. Okay? By the way, yung gagawin yung ginawa ko na sunod-sunod, dapat dahan-dahan para makita nila. So, I'm just gonna options and download it. Okay? Tapos, pagka-download ko, pumunta ako sa page ko, upload ko itong picture na to. From personal use itong ano eh, itong Bitstrip eh. So, it's not really for pages. So, I'm just gonna go to my page. Okay? And then put it there. Whenever you're doing this sa unahan, yung, pag sinabi kong unahan, yung nag-courtship ka pa lang, meaning hindi ka pa naman nagsasell, hindi mo kailangan magsabi na, click here to buy now. I mean, hello. You're not selling at all. You're just sending a message. So there's no need for you to put in some extra words unless may gusto kong paggawa sa tao. So this is my page. I'll just upload the image here. Okay, so nagtatanong si Noemi, kailangan ba may call to action? Kailangan may words na ganun? Not necessarily pag cartoons kasi hindi ka naman talaga gustong magpa-call to action. You don't want people to do anything aside from share. Pwede mo lagyan ng share. Share if you want, if you find it funny, dun sa text. Okay? So, you can say something here like, share if you agree that family comes first sa Pasko. Yan. Invento ko lang yan. Tapos pwede ko siyang itag si Christina. I don't know if I can tag her. I can't even remember her name. Christina. Okay, I don't remember. Big. Wala eh. Wala siya dito. I mean, I don't remember her last name, so never mind. And let's post that in. Sa Facebook na kayo eh. So, bahala na kayo nung gusto nyong gawin dyan. I'm going back to my own Facebook, personal Facebook ko. I'm going to show you something else. Like, this is a picture of yung kanina. Diba? Nakita nyo yan? Ito yung picture ko na nakahiga ako sa desk. May add a description. Lagyan nyo ng laman. Lagyan nyo ng laman yan. So, ulitin nyo lang, no? Ayaw na ni Jomar matulog sa office. Laging galit si boss. Galit si boss eh. Tapos, share. Ayan na. Pwede mong lagyan yung Facebook mo. fb.com/JomarHilario. Pwede rin. The point here, you're doing courtship anyway. So, courtship meaning you're echoing what people feel. You don't really want them to feel threatened by your message. So, ulitin mo lang. Ganyan. Yeah, put the word share. You can even put the word share here sa baba. Just make sure, make it short. Okay? Short nyo lang para hindi kayo OA. So, let me just show you some sample pit strips na inawa. Okay? Some scenes you can make. Waiting for the train. Chasing the train. You could change the captions of this one. Miss the last train. Ginamit ito ni Junar, I think. Wishing this commute would end. This is all in the mindset of virtual assistant work from home. Ito mga examples. Staying in all day at home due to weather. When you welcome someone to the internet, when you can't believe the news, when you wake up before your alarm, when you close the deal, you get a brilliant idea, power nap itong version niya, when you're having a great vacation because it's Friday, you're too excited, you're hanging from the chandelier, when you get a call you've been waiting for, meron na akong client. Okay. So let's conclude with a quote from Nido Kebin. Kubien is Arab. Your present circumstances don't determine where you can go. They merely determine where you start. Si Nilo Kubion. But he's not French, he's Arab or something like that. I'm not sure. Hi. So, ito yung aking ending quote. So, yeah, that's some of the samples you can do with bit strips. Then let me conclude my talk. So, you cannot do this if you don't have a message series. That's why this section here, no? Kung wala kang gustong sabihin sa tao, hindi ka talaga makakabenta. Kasi blanko yung utak mo sa marketing. A message series, let me just go into definition para matawa naman kayo, is a series of messages. So, magbebenta ka ng VA seminar, planning events sa January, you want to tell people something about it. Instead of just saying, may seminar ako, punta kayo. May seminar ako, punta kayo. Ito, speaker. May seminar ako. Weird. That's not a series of messages. The series of messages actually tells a story of the event, tells a story why the event matters, relates to the emotions of the people. Yung sabi ko, nakaka-relate sila. Katulad ng VA seminar sa March 22, ayaw mo nang nagsakripisyo ka na sa kumpanya, natulog ka na sa office, galit pa yung boss. Nangyari sa akin yun eh. So, ganun, di ba? So, that's a series of messages. Now, making that series of messages is an entirely different topic, ano? It's a marketing topic. It's an online marketing topic that we always preach and teach to sa mga ano namin, sa mga programs namin. So, to get to know kung ano yung message series na yan, you either read books or you learn from people who've done it before. Like, ako, we've done it before. Yung paggawa ng message series na yan. Okay? So alam mo na pag-event yan, like yung January, may venue. Meron kang message on the venue. May message ka na on the speakers. May message ka on the topic. May message ka kung saan pupunta, saan yung parking. May message ka kung why it matters. May message ka kung ano yung guarantee. May message ka kung ano yung prices. Oh, you see that? There's a series of messages you need to give out to people. May message ka na what other people are talking about in yon. In that event. Okay, Docs? So, ito yung result pag nag-bitstrip ka ng ibang tao. You're getting their attention. Binitstrip ko si Alodja Goseng Fiao. Sinama ko si Trish at si Alodja. Tapos binitstrip ko si Ivy De La Cruz. Wala lang. Gusto ko lang kunin yung attention nila. Okay? So, let me just show you a list of things for 2014. 2014 and an assignment. So I'm gonna tell you three things before we end. Ito yung listahan ng mga events next year. Kuha ka ng cellphone, picturean nyo na. Okay? I'm inviting everyone to attend the planning event. It's one of the bundles to sa Christmas bundles. By the way, down yung server ngayon, so I'll have to email you guys kung ano yung website. The website is this one for the bundles. jhilar.com/xmasbundles2013. But my server's down, so whatevs. Baka ano, massive global attack. I don't know. So before going there, so we have a Christmas bundle, meaning our discount for the planning event in January 20 to 25. Actually, the 25 lang. Plus, we also have a discount for the March 20 to VA Seminar 101. It's called Advanced VA Seminar 101. Okay? Yes, pwede kang beginner kung gusto mag-attend ng VA seminar sa March 20. Pwedeng beginner yan. Okay, so remember these things or take a picture so you know. The VA seminar in May is different from the one in June, and the one in March and June, in August. And i-book nyo na yung November 28 to 29. That is a Friday, Saturday. That's a Christmas party and VA summit. Okay? This is for next year. Ngayon, an assignment. Can I ask you for an assignment? Ito po yung assignment. So, whatever you've learned right now, you now have the capability to get people's attention. Yes or no? Kaya na. People will now pay attention to you kasi pwede na kayong pansinin sa attention getting talaga ang cartoons eh. Remember, wala masyadong gumagawa niyan. the bilisan nyo kasi ang gold rush unahan. Meaning, kung mabilis ka, gawin mo ng paraan, ngayon, pwede ka mag-benefit ganun ng gold rush. And already somebody, si Junar has already made money from this. Cartoons and affiliate marketing. So this is affiliate marketing. Forget about that technical term, this is the most important thing. Pumunta ka sa Promote Jomar, mag-sign up ka, libre. May tutorial dyan, panoodin mo. It's a PowerPoint. Once na gets mo na, gamitin mo yung natutunan mo today sa Cartoons to promote yung mga Christmas bundles. That's gonna run until January anyway. First week of January. Kung hindi ka man nakumita sa first week of January, yung ginagawa mong practice of promoting, not selling agad, echoing how people feel, will help you make money. Okay? In the coming days. Now, kung gusto nyo malaman ano yung message series, nandyan lahat sa Promote Jomar. Okay, docs? Nandito yung message series, nandito yung mga sasabihin mo. Scripted na lahat. Pipili ka na lang ng cartoon para ipasok mo yung script. Yes? Or no? Si Junar Nabong has actually earned from this. Ginawa na niya, hindi ko sinabi sa kanya. Pumunta siya sa Promote Jomar. Pinromote niya yung mga Christmas bundles, via seminar. It's gonna run anyway. Whether you promote or not, might as well use this time to learn what you just learned, no? Creating comics. And gawan mo ng bitstrip yung mga influential na friends mo. Not to make them buy, but to make them share your message sa wall nila. Kasi influential sila. And then, you can earn money from promoting my events. Even my downloadables. Okay? So sabi ni Junar Nabong, oo, tama. So, ganun lang kasimple. You're having fun. You're learning a new skill. Wala nang sinabi si, wala nang sinabi si Fear. Kilala mo si Fear? Wala na, kasi marunong ka nang gumawa ng cartoons. Cartoons palang papansinin ka na eh. Ito yung magiging catch if you don't act. Sabi mo na eh, next time na lang. By the thing ng next time, which is what, 3 months from now, everybody's gonna use cartoons. Hindi ka na mapapansin. Gets? Be the first one to use cartoons in your friends para ikaw yung tingalain nila. Uy, yung galing mo naman. At the same time, kita ka naman ng pera. Diba? Kasi maganda naman yung programs namin. Proven siya. Akala niya ni Vinacio, si Junar, VA ko. Hindi ko siya VA. He's really promoting the events or the Christmas bundles kasi tinuruan ko sila dito sa Promote Jomar na website. So that's how you can make money and hindi siya biro na money, ha? Thousands of pesos by just posting on your wall yung mga cartoons. The important thing here is that meron kang confidence to do this. Tama ba? Hindi. After today, marunong kang gumawa ng cartoons, right? Not only that, you know how to tell the story. How? You go to this website, nandyan yung script. Nandyan yung dapat mong sabihin. Gagawin mo lang cartoon. Paano gumawa ng cartoon? The recording of this will be live until January 3. Then we will hide it. So, you get a copy of this webinar sa YouTube hanggang January 3. Wala naman kayong ginagawa. Nagtititigan lang kayo. Pag Pasko at New Year. Diba? Tama ba? Nag-entertain. Tapos magtititigan. So, pag-aralan nyo, kung kailangan pang pag-aralan yung paggawa ng Bitstrip, pinagawa ko na sa inyo eh. So, that is your bonus. Now, gusto nyo ng practice. Kasi pag ginawa nyo itong Promote Jomar, seryoso agad eh. Ito, practice. Sabihin nyo nga, practice. Pupuntahan nyo yung latest blog post ni Bo Sanchez. Tanong, influential si Bo Sanchez? Hindi. Ano sa inyo? Merong blog post si Bo Sanchez tungkol sa mga bata. Ang gusto kong gawin nyo bilang practice, kuha kayo ng idea galing dun sa blog post ni Bo Sanchez. Ito yan. Tapos gawin yung poster. Tapos itag nyo si Bo. Game? Maroon kayo mag-tag. Hindi ko na kayo tutulungan paano mag-tag. Kamoting kahoy naman. O, ganito mag-tag. At Brother Bo Sanchez. Yan. Maroon. Ganito mag-tag. At Brother Bo Sanchez. Yan. Tapos dating ko siya. Tinag ko na siya. O. Tapos yung sinabi niya dun sa dito sa talk niya, yung teach your kids about what's important in life. Ilalagay mo dito yung text. Tapos ididikit mo yung cartoon. Ito, practice lang to. Bilisan nyo. Bilisan nyo. Pag-practicean nyo lang naman si Boe. Kukuha lang kayo ng excerpt. Maliit lang ha. Doon sa talk niya. Tapos ilalagay nyo doon sa wall ninyo. Clear? So ito yung link. Papadala ko sa inyo lahat ng link para walang reklamo. Now, that's only for practice. I don't really recommend that you just practice lang. Kasi, tanong, sino may gusto? Pera o practice? You're doing the same thing anyway. Bibigyan ka ng choice. Pera o practice? Kasi pag ginawa mo yung Jomar Hilario / promote Jomar, pera yan. Pera yan. Pag ginawa mo yung kay Bo, walang pera dyan. Kasi this is just a blog post. Okay? So, kukunin mo tong link na to. Maghanap ka ng concept na nakikita mo dito. Parents complain, my kids are so materialistic. So, kukunin ko yan, lalagay ko sa bitstrip ko. Yung my parents are so materialistic. Wala lang. Tapos, may link dito sa gawa ni Bo. Do you get it? To be able to help Bo with his message, this one, you create a bitstrip with a section of his section, as in, a part of his talk. Okay? Nagawa ko ng status comic. Tapos, instead of yung joke, ilagay mo yung sinabi ni Bo. Ito. Hanap tayo ng mukhang materialistic. Ayan. Tapos, ilalagay ko, instead of yung joke dito sa bit strip, lalagay ko yung ano. Okay, Bo. Bahala kayo kung anong Bo Sanchez account ang gusto niyo i-tag. Kanya lahat yan. Basta pangalan, Bo Sanchez, Brother Bo Sanchez. Pag Bo Sanchez Truly Rich Club, hindi yan si Bo. Okay? Anyway, masyado nung matagal, ayoko nang hintayan. Paano gawin? Marunong man kayo gumawa ng bitstrip. Marunong na kayo mag-edit. With that, I bid you good night and Merry Christmas. Meron pa tayong pwedeng i-part 2 nito. Pero that's all the time we have for tonight, I think. So, thank you so much for attending. Please do come back to my mastery group if you don't know yet. This is where people learn. The Jomar Hilario Mastery Group. If you want to see the replay, lagay nyo dyan. Punta kayo dyan. Ilagay nyo yung work nyo dito sa loob na mastery group. Ilagay nyo sa wall nyo. Tapos, let me just recommend that you go to jhilario.com/promotejomar. Para pagpasok nyo ng taon, may na kayong money-making skills and position. Jomar Hilario Master Group, ang dami namin activities, grabe. In case nalulungkot kayo, ang dami namin ginagawa. Meron kaming Christmas networking. Puntahan nyo to. Christmas networking. Sa Mastery Group, yung may post si Jasmine. Lalagay ko siya sa taas. And she's asking you to post your Facebook page, your favorite, whatever. Basahin nyo tong Christmas reunion party. It's a online reunion party. Lagay nyo yung Facebook nyo, lagay nyo yung website nyo, dyan. So, parang networking yan. Networking. Okay, Docs? So, salamat for being with me for the entire year. Let's level up na tayo next year. Gusto ko nang makakaroon ng online marketing summit. Gusto ko kayong magsalita. Pwede ba? Kayo magsalita doon sa online marketing summit. Tama na po ang mga duwag. Di ba? Marunong na kayong gumawa ng bitstrip. Papansinin na kayo ng mga tao. Di ba? So, kumita na kayo, please. Thank you. Good night and God bless. Oh, yeah. Sis, mabait si Nikki. Kung may tanong kayo, lalo na tungkol sa Christmas bundle, sasagutin ni Nikki. I'm just going to leave the webinar, pero si Nikki will still be online. So please don't leave. If you have any questions about what we did tonight, Nikki will help you. For free. Siyempre. Good night. God bless. Merry Christmas.